Hello ladies and gentlemen, Sivaldo Grim here, and this will be the full footage of me fighting Joker. I counted 11 pips, I think, maybe more, maybe less than that, so I'm not really sure, but I counted 11 pips. Let me know down in the comments if I was right about that. And yeah, it could have been done in less pips with the resources that were at my disposal, because at first I was really not careful, thinking that 3 special trees are going to be the best damage I can put in, and being careful and trying to do more would be kind of worthless. But I have found out as it went on that I can actually do a little bit more damage than those 3 special trees per fight. So yeah, the closer you get to the end, the better I get, but that's the normal progress of keep doing something, I guess you get better at it. So yeah, I have taken down boss Joker, and by the way, this is a 4 months old account. Killtime Sakoman is going to be level 60 gears with the gear bonuses on point, but the talents not on point. Shazam is going to be level 40 gears with some stun resistance. Fate is going to be a little bit above level 20 gears with some stun resistance as well. I might have used the old blades on some of the early runs, but going through it, I have found out that Claws of Horus will be more optimal, even though for me they are just level 1, because I really need survivability in this fight, and I just can't take the damage that Old Blades does to me, and the additional damage it provides me with is not going to be that worth it. So yeah, this is the way it worked for me. I have a separate video on a guide on exactly how I did it, so check it down below. And with all that being said, enjoy the video. And I got around 12 songs in my YouTube playlist in order to put on videos, and they were going to repeat anyway, so I picked a nice one. It's going to be rolling through the whole video. If you mind, just mute the video and put your own music. I'm sorry. I just have too much on my hands. So with that being said, like this video if you like it, dislike it if you decide, comment down below for any questions that you might have. I would really appreciate if you would subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
Girls with their nails done now. Girls with their nails done now. I'm not. girls with their nails done now.
Thank you.
girls with their nails done now. Girls with their nails done now. Girls with their nails done now. We'll be right back. girls with their nails done now.
Girls with their nails done.
with their nails done now. girls with their nails done now.
Girls with their nails done.
girls with their nails done now.
With their nails done now.